My name is Josefa Idem. I'm paddling for the Italian kayak team, and this year I'm aiming for qualifying myself for my 8th Olympic Games. I'm always searching for the symphony, you know. I started as an athlete, but I was in Germany, and I was real hard worker, very disciplined, always many, many seconds behind the first ones. And then I came to Italy, and my husband started to become my coach, and he said, well, your discipline has to be put into a couple with the joy of life. Kayaking, never. I always wanted to be the model to follow, and I was inspired by many athletes. Wilma Rudolph, she won the Olympics, and she became pregnant the year before the Olympics, and everyone said, now you're finished. And she wanted to have the child, and then she won the Olympics. So I think this is the most beautiful story of female sport. My weak point, I turned it around to a strength point. I'm terribly lazy. When I go for training, I know this is my work and I love the challenge, but I would also prefer to stay at home eating peanuts and watch telly. And what concerns technique, I always searched for a most efficient technique because I wanted to do less fatigue. Like very much the mountain. I'm not the sea type. I don't like so much to stay on the beach, and I like the fresh green climber in the mountains. Right now I work with an under 23, with a boy that he's around 148, 147, and we do the most important workouts we do together. I like very much running, because I'm very pragmatical. With running, one can keep slim. I think I'm stubborn. I insist very much on my plans, even though when things go bad, you know. This is, I think, one of my main characteristics, but also very easy with the persons. I don't like arrogant persons. Very much mother person. I really love being a mother. I'm 100% there for my kids. To say what is my relax, my first answer is, spell that word to me, because I usually never do that. But this is because I have two kids, so it's in the last 16 years that I had no relax, because I always had a little child around. My dream is that they will be the champion of their life, the protagonist in their life, that they will find out their talents and their passions, and that they will have the opportunity to work on that. Besides kayaking, I already did 6 years of hard work. I was the referee for sports for the mayor of my town. I wrote for the Gazzetta dello Sport. I wrote leading articles. I really like to stay with other people. I like being social. I consider myself just a normal person. Many times it's not possible to hear the symphony because you're so full of work. And when I'm very much working, I realize the speeds with body power. And then I can't hear the symphony, you know. And the very nice thing of training is when then you are in the last weeks before the World Championship, and you listen to what the boat and the pedal tells you, and then you start to hear it. Then you start to hear the music, you know. Some years ago, when I was ill, and I lost maybe a second and a half, I didn't come second, but I came third, you know. Now you lose 1 second and you're out of the final. And every day they are like mushrooms, you know. Every day there is someone new. And so I think it just is not possible to have any predictions, you know. And then the Olympic year is the Olympic year.